congratulations, Ron.
I appreciate your enthusiasm for that, but perhaps you should wait until you graduate before you start criticizing the work of a leader in the field of astrophysics.
Yes, sir, of course. My apologies, ma'am.